Today, I'm calling on the name of our Lord Jesus Christ as we lift up our nation of Zimbabwe to his altar. Our brothers, our sisters, our mothers, our fathers, we have been on the front line, putting their lives on the line. May God remember them. Families, we have been robbed of their loved ones and are hurting so much. May God touch their hearts and give them all the comfort they so much yearn for. Lord, may you remember mercy and heal our land. Zimbabwe needs your touch. May you spread your wings and cover every family. Help us, Lord, to live your word in these days. Psalm 42 verse 2 says, as the deer pants for streams of water, so are your children's souls, Lord. They are lost and are hungry and thirsty for you. They are thirsty for the living water. Touch Zimbabwe today, Lord. Without you, your children will perish. Zimbabwe needs you today.